on the decks of a steamer at sea, striking terror to the hearts of the passengers. But even more terrifying is the monster ape, and Harris stops at nothing to gain his ends. At least, that is the reputation given him by Robert Grant, a young American, who is on board the steamer disguised as an Arab. Grant escaped from prison and is trailing Harris to recover a letter which he believes will clear him of a murder charge. Grant has told his story to Muriel Armitage, whose brother Tom disappeared mysteriously from a hotel room. Grant further informs Muriel that a woman known as Mrs. LaSalle, who has just been murdered in her cabin on the steamer, shot Tom accidentally during a struggle over a gun. But even Grant does not suspect that the wounded man was spirited away by an Arab named Mustafa, who had plotted with Harris and Mrs. LaSalle to make Tom reveal the location of a rich diamond deposit. The steamer is wrecked and starts to sink. Mysterious hand locks the cabin door, imprisoning Grant and Muriel and leaving them to drown.
Did you find him?
No, he must have gotten off the ship.
It's just a little ways ahead.
Are you hurt?
It's got scratched a little. There goes $200 of my money.
Of your money?
Yes.
Stay down. You stay here.
The leopards from aboard the ship. Maybe some of the other cats got on shore, too.
Oh.
Well, you got ashore safely, eh?
Yeah, but I just got clawed by one of them cats you sold me. Well, Jiminy, ain't gonna write message in case I don't get out of here. Maybe I don't go get back to Lobenga alive. You send that message.
Oh, dear, don't say that.
Come on, follow me.
Answer me. They want to know where the diamonds are. Muriel! Muriel!
It was a mistake to stop here last night with these blacks. We should have pushed on to our own camp.
Muriel!
Why people come?
Jose! Jose!
So tired.
Water. Food. Hungry.
These white people coming to the village make it bad for us.
They must not see the boy. You make ready the litter and take him to our camp.
Yes, ma'am.
It's like some kind of squash.
White people who come to your village, enemies of the sick boy.
Sickness, no time, white man comes to enemies.
I beg, nothing be said to them about the presence of the sick boy here.
Have no fear, I'll protect you.
Still brooding about your animals?
There have been plenty animals. But now that the ship sunk, I'll never find out who killed my Helen.
Your Helen?
Yeah, my Helen.
What? On the ship's register, Thermal LaSalle.
She was the only woman in my life. But I ain't going to stop till I find out who murdered her.
You fool, Paul.
If you want to find out who killed her, maybe this will help you.
Maybe the one who wrote this note did it. Or maybe it was the Arab we saw at the cabin window.
That is my friend. I am surprised to see you here.
Well, thank our lucky stars we are here. We were shipwrecked up the coast.
Hail, Mustafa. By the will of Allah, I see you sooner than expected. I went to the ship as you directed to find Mrs. LaSalle and the boy, but he was not there. And the lady was mysteriously killed before the ship was wrecked.
I didn't like the convenient way you got rid of me in Lobenga, Mustafa.
Oh, my friend, let us speak of that in private.
Did he really send you to the ship to find my brother?
No. I said that to cover tracks so Harris won't suspect my real motive. I must go.
I can't let Harris get out of my sight.
Mrs. LaSalle and the boy had an argument. And during the struggle that followed, the boy is shot and wounded. It was not till after the steamer sailed that I discovered that Mrs. LaSalle did not have the boy.
I'm on to your game, Mustafa. What have you done with the boy?
No matter what I say, you'll not believe me.
Remember, I've still got Pimmy, and I'll find him. You'd better not interfere.
Miss Aldridge, your brother has been here in this village.
My brother here? How do you know?
I found this watch in one of the huts.
Well, how did he get here? Who brought him?
The chief would know better than anyone. I can't stop to talk. I must trail Harris.
I know he's been here, and you've got to tell me where he is now.
Thanks to tell you, no more white people in this village.
Then how do you account for his watch being here?
Dancy, do not try to account for what he knows nothing of.
I've lived in Africa a long time, and I'm not afraid of you. I'm going to find my brother if I have to bring the territorial police.
Dancy don't know white man your brother. Dancy was told you white man enemy.
Who told you that?
White man. Him no good. Him make fool out of Dancy.
Who is this white man?
Me know him by the name.
Just been past. He is dead, and the natives will blame us.
Well, what caused him to die just when he was about to tell me of Tom?
I don't know, but it means trouble. We better get out of here before they find him.
Lions, tigers, shipwrecks, cannibals, wapnets.
Hula! 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 What is it?
This is one of Tom's cigarettes. Say, I'm sure they went this way with him.
Oh!
trail all right.
Let's hurry.
What on earth is that?
Four drums. They've been trying to king dead and start after us.
Take us.